Track has specific layouts to really push your car. Tweak your suspension and jimmy the output before you hit the clay so you have the proper setup for the track. Throw your ride on the dyno and run it on the test track to make sure it's wired tight. You're in the right place now, bro. Turbo slam more air into your engine. More air equals more power. So get crazy and adjust the power at each RPM. I told you, this is getting big, yo. Nitrous oxide. We're going B-I-G big. This here bottled up nitrous gas gives your ride a temporary boost of power when the cool gas is ejected into your engine. Tune it up, bro. Yo, listen here. Your electronic control unit regulates air and fuel mixtures to your engine timing. Remapping the ECU gives you the ability to fine-tune engine power at each RPM and squeeze some serious power out of your ride. Know what I'm saying? Competition's gonna be coming at you strong, so you're gonna want to adjust your acceleration and top speed. Modify your tranny's final drive ratio to get you popping off real tight. But don't forget about shift points, because they gotta be tweaked too. Yo, it's like this. Suspension controls how your ride reacts to... Hey, yo, man, you want to cut through the air quicker and grip the road tighter, right? The faster you go, the more front and rear downforce will be created. That downforce of air equals more grip, because your ride's getting...
fenders, spoilers, side skirts, you name it, they do it. The body shop will make your ride stand out from those stock cars.
There's a camera crew here shooting for the next Four on the Floor sequel. Just make sure you cross the finish line first. You're in for sure. Director for Underground Speed Zone is here, catching film for the next DVD. He's gonna be looking for winners, so put it down out there. Underground Speed Zone just made their final edit, and you are in their next DVD.
Oh.
Win. It's done. The sponsors are happy, your contract's up, and you're free to score another deal. Just maintain your street cred and keep winning. Hey, you might want to check out the scenery in Cole Harbor. I heard the road just got cleared up.
Yo, Turbo gives you that extra blast of gas to rocket your ride to glory. Now, bigger is better, so upgrade your brakes for shorter, quicker stops.
I just sorted through the last stack of contracts. I picked the best of the best, so let me know who you want to sign with.